For the wide base goblet squat, we want to get a nice wide stance. When we do this, we want to drive the knees out hard as we squat. We shouldn't be so wide that we don't feel stable, but just inside of that, gripping the floor with your feet, driving the knees out throughout the squat. For the wide base goblet squat, we want to make sure that we feel stable with a little bit wider stance than our normal squat, and we really focus on driving the knees out every rep.